All right, good evening, everyone. I'd like to welcome the new 2014 Canadian Women's Open winner, So-yeon Yu. So-yeon, how good does it feel to hear that?
You know what? I've been waiting my wanting like so much that I really cannot feel anything right now. So it's always good to being champion, you know, at the front of the trophy. Then other thing is, you know, Naya made a birdie at 15 and I made a bogey. So, you know, it was all just, you know, one shot difference. So I was so nervous and I was really angry. I was really scared because I didn't want it to kick out my really great opportunity, you know, then I didn't want it to, you know, chase down. So I was scared about it 15 hole, but I made a really great birdie at 16. And after that, I was a bit released and, you know, feels really great to playing with really great golfers.
Now, you mentioned Nayeon's name. What was it like playing with such a good friend out there, especially when it got down to one and two shot lead?
You know what, like almost 1 month ago, we play as a team, you know, and also we always help each other that tournament, and we always like discuss about how we're going to hit this shot, that kind of thing. But now we were, you know, rival on the golf course, so that one is quite tough. But good thing is Nayeon and I still had a chat and still having so much fun. And after I decided to win, Nayeon, you know, came to us and just don't cry and just, you know, no, just enjoy your winning. So I feel really happy with it. Then, you know, also Nayeon haven't won any tournament last probably or 15 months or something. So also I really look forward to another winning for her.
Now, you've been one of the more consistent players out here on tour, 27 top 10 since your last victory in 2012. What do you feel like put you over the hump in this tournament?
You know what, like, I don't know when was it, but one of my friends asked me, So-yeon, do you want to finish the top 10 every tournament, or you just want to win one tournament and miss cut every tournament? And I said, you know, it's a really hard question, but at this stage, you know, I really need to win. So I just going to take a winning than just rather than, you know, finish top 10 every week. But, you know, good thing is I still had a lot of opportunity last, you know, couple months and couple years. Then finally I made it, so it feels really great to, I was play really consistent and finally made it.
So you set a course record here this week, 23 under in relation to par, and you were chasing a very historic record in LPGA history. How big of a factor did that play for you after you made the turn when you struggled just a little bit?
Well, yeah, I'm a bit disappointed. I couldn't reach Annika's record, but still feels good to, I have tournament course record, then, you know, feels really great to part of the really great historical thing, you know, like Annika, Kari Webb, Imbi already made a lot of historical record, but, you know, something I can do is, you know, really honest.
All right, let's open it up for questions. Please wait for the microphone.
Hi, So-yeon. Congratulations
on
a great
much.
Week. Couple of quick questions. First of all, did you see anything in your game heading into this week that you said, you know what, I found something, I think I'm going to put up a good number?
You know what, I speak like quite a lot of time, but before I'm going to tee it off, every day my warm-up was so bad. So first day I had a zero expectation, so I think that's why I could play well, because, you know, sometimes better to be less expectation, because after you shot, you know, a great shot, it feels like that's a really great shot. But if you had a really great warm-up, but after that if you miss one shot, it feels so bad. So I think that's kind of process was helped me a lot. But one thing I could I found out is when I do putting, I just hit it my putt too much, so I just try to roll it, then I know how I could roll this. So I think that's the one thing is really great key for us, for me.
Other than your ball striking, what really impressed me this week was how calm, cool, and collected you were. You looked as fresh after your round as you did before you teed off. Where does this come from?
I think enjoyment. I really wanted to enjoy this tournament because, you know, somebody asked me, why do you play golf? Then because I'm happy. I'm happiest girl when I'm playing golf. So, you know, I had a lot of opportunity to make a win, but I couldn't. You know, after that, you could be hate the golf, but I still, you know, really enjoyed playing golf, and I wanted to be a happy girl in the golf course. I think that's kind of attitude that made me fresh.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
My one question was, after 9 holes today, you had a 6-shot lead at that point. Were you aware of that lead, and it did affect your mental game at all?
Well, you know what? I was like, after 9, it could be sounds like cocky, but after I made a birdie at 9th hole, I was sure I can make a win. But actually, you know what? The 9 almost chased me down, so I was pretty nervous at that moment. But I think maybe my biggest mistake is I made a 6 at the 10th hole. That's kind of feel was make me kind of like push myself, because Naya made a birdie at 11. But good thing is when I missed the putt, still I hit it great, but I just missed the read the line. And when I missed the green, it just hit a straight great shot, but just missed the club collection. So I could keep trust myself. That's the more important one.
You said a friend told you, do you want to be top 10 all the time, or do you want to win a tournament? So what changed? Did you decide to be more aggressive? Did you decide, I'm going to take some chances, so, if I don't finish top 10, fine, but give me more of a chance to win the tournament?
Yeah, I think that kind of attitude will be more helpful for my game. Then other thing is, when I had a really great chance to win, I was think about, I couldn't win any tournament last 2 years. I really need to make this. If I cannot make this, I'm going to be loser. They kind of, attitudes just make me crazy. But now definitely I made a win, so maybe I could more enjoy my golf and I could more enjoy like toughness time.
So yeah, what was going through your mind when it was down to a 1-stroke lead going into that 16th hole? What were you thinking as you went to tee off? And then what were you thinking, I guess, when Nayeon hit her shot into the bunker there?
Well, you know what? Nayeon is one of the great bunker player on the LPGA, for sure. So I thought Nayeon going to make a birdie. So I really needed to make a birdie. So, when I hit 3rd shot, I was really focused. And other really good thing is I thought, okay, let me think about take, this nervous, because everybody nervous and Nayeon's nervous definitely. So I just accepted my nervous thing. So I was just trying to enjoy it. And I hit a great shot and I made a really great birdie putt. Then, when Nayeon shot the bunker shot, I think she missed the shot, but still she has a birdie chance. She had a birdie chance. Then, last couple holes, she made a really great birdie putt, so I thought she going to make it, but she missed it. So I think that's made me more released, because, if I'm going to make it, it's two-stroke different. But if Nayeon made first, I think I couldn't make it at all, because, I really has to make it, because I need to get leading a tournament. So I think today's really like biggest hole was 16, and my biggest putt was 16 birdie putt.
Congratulations on your victory.
Thank you very much.
The fans were very supportive of all the Canadians here this weekend, but of course they were also very supportive of you. What was your overall impression of the fans this weekend?
You know what, I always been really happy to be in Canada. All the golf fan is really nice, but especially I do love Canada because I have a lot of connection. My English teacher is Canadian, and I always taught, sharing my heart with my English teacher. So I just feel like a bit more like them Canadian. Then other thing is Canadian fan is really love to encouraging all the golfers, not as hurt their mind. Just they always shouting, clapping for us. So I feel really great about that. Also, this is not only one tournament in Canada. Also, we played a Manulife, and I had such a great memory with a lot of Canadian fans, so I really big help for all the Canadian fans.
Just a quick follow-up, and what are your thoughts of all the great volunteers here this week?
I don't want it to say, just this week's volunteer is just best, because, every tournament volunteer was awesome, and every volunteer for LPGA is just awesome. But thing is, this is my special moment, and they were being with me, so I'd like to say they're wonderful.
Congratulations on your win. And what advice would you give to a young woman just starting out to golf?
I'd like to say, think about what you really like it, you know. Actually, golf is my job, so I need to play well because this is my job, you know. But otherwise, this is one of my hobby, you know. When I'm playing golf, I'm so happy. That's why I keep playing well, and then I can play golf. Then LPGA schedule is quite tough, you know. I always traveling and I always packing, unpacking. You know, sometimes it's crazy, but still I do love play golf. That's why I can do that. So I just like to say, just really think about what you like it and you really like to play golf, just playing golf.
Now, So-yeon, final question for me at least. You went to the same restaurant the first 3 days of tournament play. Did you do that last night too?
Yes, I did. You know what, funniest thing is I had a dinner with Nayan, Inbi, and IK and on Wednesday. Then after I signed up my card, Nayan asked me, why don't you going to have a dinner every Wednesday night? So I think that's good tradition. So I think we're going to stick with that.
And what was the name of the restaurant that you went to every night?
Shogun.
Shogun. Perfect. All right, any more questions for the champion?
Just wondered what you thought of the champagne shower on the 18th green by Inbi.
You know what? I've been waiting so much, the champagne, you know. I was ready to get champagne, so I smell like champagne right now, but I'm still so happy. Another thing is, I put on the champagne to Inbi maybe more than 5 times, but finally she gave it to me, so it feels great.